Hi everyone, so this is part 3. I will continue working on this project. Last time we stopped at after we completed the sketch of these two. And the last thing we didn't sketch was the wolf. Let's see what we can do today. Maybe it will need one more stream after this or two. Let's see how it goes, depending on time. So this is the progress from last time. We need to do the hair, the butterfly, the feathers we didn't do. What else do we have? The background, I said, we'll do the moon as well if we do the night. We'll call this. But now I remember there's one thing missing, which was the wolf from last time. Let's see. Here's a group of it. And there it is. I sketched one very quickly and wasn't. Concentrate when I did that. Just a second. And I will sketch a new one, and hopefully that, and then when we have nothing to do about sketching in this spot and the next, and we'll be more worried about the painting and coloring. So let's test the pencil we have, smaller. Yeah, this looks fine. Let's see. It doesn't matter now where it is. We will change the place of it. But why does it appear bigger than the old ones? The thickness of the pencil? Okay, let's use the minimum. This way. It should be something like this. And the eyes. Very sharp. But very important is the head and the skull. Normally they go backwards this way. This one. This way. I will get to mirroring. Should have a lot of hairs everywhere. I needed multiple references. So normally this goes this way. Like this. Just say about that. It's higher than that. I will quickly redo this. And then we will adjust according to the mirroring. It should be. This way. This. Let's say I have many references, but eventually I'll be using my perspective. This way. This should work just fine. Let's change the opacity of this one to nearly disappearing. These ones. Let's compare. Yeah, nearly identical. Let's readjust. Actually, let's make the complete button here. This looks just fine. And if we have the inside of the mouth, this way. And it's almost complete. Let's mirror, which is the most important thing we do. It looks fine. Not rename. Come on. Looks fine to me. We need just to add details. This actually adjusts the eye. Make it bigger. As well. We always do. We want everything. Actually, let's do scale and rotate. And this is a good place. Yeah, up there looks much better. Tree name. What's wrong today? Certainly in here, it's not just lines. There has to be a little bit of fur this way. Let's add the iris and more details to the eyes. We don't want it to look creepy. It's not the goal of it. Let's see. I understand this can be can look normal, but in fact it's not. Let's do the lines very slowly. This way. And as it looks forward, let's see. That's certainly when we color, it will be much different. There's some detail we need to change. We don't need this. Let's say emphasize these lines. It certainly can't be this way. Maybe we'll give it. I think it's better without doing that. I'll leave this detail. Let's mirror and see it from the other side. I think it looks beautiful. I imagined I would do worse than this because it's been a while. It looks pretty fine to me. Let's transform, and by that I mean changing the Okay. The lines by scaling and changing of the dimensions. Now the thing is, I want this to be shorter. This is one way I readjust my lines. But this will make the, even though it looks perfect, it makes the back side look bigger. Undo. Yeah, that's way too much. Even though it's the right idea, let's try to do it slightly. Maybe you take this as well? No? Let's see the other part. Looks beautiful. Let's mirror and double check. It looks fine from the other side too. Let's try to sketch more and see what we can come up with. That's fine. We don't necessarily need to for it to be this long. So I'll undo. And can we bring this? No. One thing we forgot to do. These details matter, even if they don't look clear. I'll add one line, and just not to forget later. I will do the eyes. I think you'll like the way we'll do the eyes as well as the hair. But we are yet to get to that. I'm focused on the difficult part. It looks very nice. Yeah, now let's place it. A good position of this one. This time we'll do all of the group. Let's find somewhere for this scale. Where should we leave this one? I'm not sure where to place it exactly. Let's actually leave it in here because we will change the place with these. maybe rotate. It's fine if they're overlapping for now. Actually, that's something we didn't do. Save this. And for the sketches, there's only one thing we didn't do. This way it looks. Yeah, we will bring that there later. Just one thing, which is the head. Okay, it was blessed with the body. These feathers. I see they're wrong. They should be independent from that one. Let's take them. Could be without trim. Paste. Go back a step and delete the old one. Save. Now we need to redo this. This. Just a second. Let's do the feathers. This looks fine already, but we want to make them clearer. That's the one we've placed on its own. This one's let's get rid of the old one. If we mirror, do they look perfect? They look fine so far. Let's actually put them in one place. We can't associate layers. That's fine. can make them fight the new group. Put them there. And now we need to put them in the best position we can see. Transform. Maybe there. Or here. There. I think there's the best place so far. Or even without it. Can be a good idea. But we leave that to decide later. That's perfect. Save this. And I'll be right back. Let's continue. So now we have everything ready. What should we start doing now? Let's see. Progress, instructions. This is another PLB. I wonder if we should do the hair first. Or we just start to color. Yeah, but everything is clear. We'll get to repositioning later. Let's see. I had a reference of this is a remake of an older art. Just to start, there's something in the reference I need to remember of in the colors. Yeah, but now it's going to be painted differently, entirely different. There's an easy way to find out. Yeah, later I'll get to angles more. But this one was from this angle. Let's see. Okay, I almost got off the reference. Let's put the initial colors. And the thing is, I think I want to put now, just not to forget. Let's place the colors. Yeah, now we need to change the brush. For this one. I'll give this gray in here and then there. This small detail and then the layer. Yeah, now we start to have a million layers for the colors. Yeah, this is from my old art. I thought it was fun to redo. And the right. Not that dark. This one. That's awesome. That's about the curls. Later we will add the shadow and bend to it to give it the depth where it needs to each one. So now I'm going to use this more of a graffiti approach. Let's get the curve, the other part. Certainly we want the skin. The skin shade should be in here. The ears, the head. It doesn't matter if there are other parts covering it. We will put them on a layer above them. And now what matters is we fold the sketches. There. This way. And now let's do the fjord in here. I would choose this shade. Now it's not clear because they are overlapping, but when we get them done, it will all make sense. As soon as we finish the coloring. So this is not the color we want to use. Let's change that using the color bands. It should be of less color than that. I would use the HUO. Where did it go? I'm not sure how it was pronounced, this one. Reset the saturation. Yeah, it has to be gray. And a little bit. Actually, it's lighter than that. It's more like this. And has some blue tone to it. Which one is blue? Yeah, here. This way. Certainly the eyes. Not just white. These. How did those get below? Yeah, this one's in here. Okay, see. No, this should be above them all. All of them. We shouldn't place new layers above them, just under them. Each one we get the curve, let's just disable. We can keep this. The ones that don't cause any confusion. Let's do the mask. It's mainly red. Let's find some tone we like to give it. Is this perfect? It looks like we can change the color later, that's fine. The one above is more yellow. Not strong. And this one. So we'll change it from here. We just want the initial color. Later we will readjust 1 million times. Actually, it's darker than that. I think this should do. Yeah, something like this. Well, what else do we have? It's very easy to do the wall. The eyes shouldn't be identical to the princess. So let's give it some other tone. Is bubble a good idea? I will change it to see what is more fit. This one's nice. Maybe this tone? No. Make it dark. We can make it dark blue. And this way it will. This one looks nice. But let's give it dark blue. Since it's all about blues. And very easy, the color of the wall, needless to do now. The thing that I need to do is export the hair so we can do it on another software, which I prefer to use the old version of the Art Studio. Let's see. Yeah, that should be taken away. This. Everything. Where are they? Why did I do the group twice? That's needless. Yeah. Not by groups, except for one group. Just do them from upside to down. The mask is gone. Butterfly is gone. And it's here. Yeah, in groups.